the five-game homestand for the Canucks, trying to salvage a win out of the five, just one victory in their last 10 here at Rogers Arena as they wrap up their season series with the Dallas Stars. This face-off winds up in front, and a glove save by Miller off Cody Eakin as Spezza lost the puck in his feet. Ahead to Bouchet. Across, here's a centering pass, Granlund, oh, he pulled to the backhand. Looked like he could have just tucked it in on the forehand and skated it into the goaltender, and Lehtinen able to make the save. 35 seconds to go in the power play. Sutter, nice pass, Granlund in, shoots, stopped by Lehtinen. Scores almost too many on the ice there. Here's Hemsky behind the defense, in, he beats, he scores!
It's in behind Ben Hutt, just speed alone. Goes to the backhand, off his skate, and in.
Turning with the puck, Trampkin takes his pass, Berchi again. Down for Horvat, leaves for Boucher, Trampkin's in front, there's the pass, Roth twice, Berchi scores on the rebound.
Reed Boucher, good heads up play, sees Trampkin, bangs at it twice, and then Sven Berchi's right there to bang it in.
Squirts outside the line to center, the Stars regroup there, here's Hemsky back in on the right wing. Alex Hemsky. Passes down, gets a return feed, and his one-timer stopped by the right pad of Ryan Miller. Edmund couldn't get it by Sagan. Puck is thrown in front, Ben took a swing at it and missed, and he took a high stick at the right, Stars score! Puck was thrown on goal by Lindell.
Ryan Miller looks down, that one just squeezed through, the puck was on end when it was shot by Lindell.
Plays one down the boards, Joe LeBate, Chaput, Magna, backhander stopped by Kari Lehtinen. Couldn't get it by Biega. Daniel Sedin moves in, drops for Henrik. Daniel again, cutting in front, Daniel, couldn't get a shot away. Pass to Daniel, back to Edler, nicely back to Stetcher, drag move, doesn't shoot it, now he does, he ripped it wide. Gave it away. Chaput pokes one to the corner and gets there himself, fighting off a hook. Pass back, here's Biega, slap shot, change direction, I think it hit the post in behind Lehtinen. Here's Patrick Sharp moving in on the right wing with a wrist shot, Miller the save, rebound, came right to the Vancouver goaltender. Horvat after the loose puck, able to chop it back to Hutton, quickly across to Stetcher. Here's Reed Boucher in front, tipped on goal by Granlund, and sliding to his right was Lehtinen to make the save and hang on. Check to make sure everyone was onside, now he shoots the puck around. Horvat, here's Granlund. Boucher tried to feed it across, Hutton with a quick shot, stopped by Lehtinen, loose puck, hand uses down, they score! Ben Hutton on the backhand!
Get in hard on the forecheck, Marcus Granlund keeps it back, keep it in, directs it to the net. Ben Hutton directs it to the net, then gets it back on his own rebound and slides it around Kari Lehtinen.
Jamie Benn is not in the penalty box to begin period number three, and we're not sure if he'll be able to return to this game as Miller is forced to make an early save over the Dallas line, trying to go through the defense. Following up is Kramarosa, tried to kick the puck back, turned it over, and the Stars are 2-on-1. Sharp in, shoots, glove save by Ryan Miller. After the turnover inside the Dallas blue line, Miller with the stop off Sharp to keep it tied at two. Radek Foxa quickly through center. Over the Vancouver line, to the backhand with a shot, Miller squeezed it. Good early pressure on this power play, looking for the go-ahead goal. Here's Spezza. Sharp with a shot, Miller the save. Sagan on the rebound, Miller stopped that as well. Tyler Sagan to the goal line, Jason Spezza. Up to Sagan. Back to Klingberg. Sagan, one-timer, scores! He ripped it home, and on the power play, Tyler Sagan makes it 3-2 Stars.
The puck around. Cody Eakin is the screen in front. Alex Edler is trying to handle Eakin. And Sagan right through.
Berchi pressuring. Puck thrown ahead. Pass Spezza. Here's Richie. He's got Shore going to the net. Devin Shore shoots. Miller sliding across. Made the save and he covers the puck. Ahead for Cracknell and he tips the puck wide of the Vancouver goal. Stetcher gives it away to Adam Cracknell. Sharp angle shot went off his skate. Stetcher stripped of the puck. Here's a chance. Foxa scores. Stetcher lost the puck as he was flushed out by Devin Shore. And Radek Foxa makes it 4-2 Dallas. Takes Lindell down. Henrik Sedin centers. Horvat couldn't get a shot away. Now down on the ice. Here's a chance. Daniel Sedin trying to jam it in, and the puck stayed out. And it's going to be a winless homestand for the Canucks. Five games. As the time runs out, puck in after the horn. Stars win it 4-2. The Canucks wind up 0-3-2 on the five-game homestand. Tyler Seguin, the winning goal on a third-period power play.
Well, you knew the Dallas Stars were going to come out and give it a full effort after being embarrassed their last two games. They were outscored 12-2, and they bounced back. They played a good game, especially the third period.